We also pray for peace in Syria and in the rest of the world. Please kneel.